Bro, none of y'all are in the server to explain. Okay, none of you guys are in the right server. Fuck, okay. So, this is a joke. This is a bit. This is all this is. Hello, everybody. Hi. So, let me explain the bit, alright? So, Lightning at everybody, because in his server, because he was going to be streaming today. He's doing Titanfall Melee only. And he's in, it's in Lightning server. That's where the bit is in. It's in Lightning server, alright? He said that his stream is going to be late. I'm picking up some food. And I was like, alright, cool, whatever. But he pinged everybody for it, and he doesn't need to. So, to make fun of him, so I said, alright, let's see what you're getting. If it's not good, I'm going live to shame you publicly for it. And he said he's getting Taco Bell. The fuck? Why? Why can Taco get a group then raid him? That's the thing. He's not going to be live for a minute. He's, again, he's going to get food. Hey, what? No, Taco Bell isn't good. Crested works at Taco Bell. Oh, shit, really? I didn't know that. Gag made that Taco Bell. No, it's fine. He's in Kentucky. It's officially worse Taco Bell. All right. It is statistically worse because it's in Kentucky. Shit, I should have sneezed at. What are you growling? No, you're growling at Taco Bell. Good dog. Good dog. It's in Kentucky, so it's inferior. All right. I just ate Taco Bell for dinner. Well, you should have had better food. I'm sorry, but like, Taco Bell in Kentucky is where everything is worse in Kentucky. Kentucky sucks. But no, so we're going live to shame Lightning. I ate chicken pasta. That's good. That's good food. Huh? We're making fun of Lightning. That's all this stream is. I'm making fun of Lightning. 18 Cinnabon bites for free. Okay, making it for free is pretty good. Oh yeah, you guys are in ads. Fuck. Kentucky sucks. What the fuck are you guys doing? The hater stream? No, this is a hater stream. This is just a hater stream. Kentucky sucks. Taco Bell is garbage. Cajun chicken pasta based. I think... I wasn't expecting anyone to show up. If anybody, it'd be like somebody from Lightning server. You pasta? Oh, come on. Son, why? Taco Bell is the worst of white people food. Because you gun over a fact that shit is not... No. Only the whitest of white people go there. It's no bueno, alright? And then it's in Kentucky, which immediately makes it so much worse. Like, some states have okay Taco Bell. And okay is like the best of Taco Bell. If you go to Taco Bell and expect good food, you're going to the wrong place. Go literally anywhere else. Nah, bro, I will do a fucking... Hang on, we're doing fast food tier list until he gets here. Give me a second. We're making this a tier list. Oh, Taco Bell boy, I ain't talking about diarrhea. That's what we're saying. Now here, we will do Taco Bell. We will do a fucking... Give me a second. Hold on. Give me presentation mode. We're gonna do this whole fucking thing real quick. All right, Taco Bell's better than KFC. In some places, I've had some better KFCs, some worse. It's very 50-50. I don't like the gamble though. All right, no, we're doing this now. I don't have a proper setup for tier list because I don't have a green screen like I want to get. But no. All right, you guys want to have this conversation? The fuck you have? It's very 50-50. What about Church's chicken? I've never had Church's chicken. I trust the church, though. I bet that chicken's holy. All right, we're going through this, all right? And I've got to be real. There's going to be a lot of these I haven't had. Why? Because, I don't know. I don't need to explain myself to you. I mean, you need to rescind your prize. No! I worked hard for that! I'm saying it's 50-50. I'm not saying it's absolutely better. Dibs. Okay, no, I think it should go to second place, whoever earned it. Here, this isn't judgmental music. I need the fucking... This is Persona series? Oh, Persona music's pretty good. Oh, now it's 50-50. I said 50-50! I said 50-50 from the start, huh? Here, what... This is better. Guess he's never better than Taco Bell. Lotus is a KFC favorite. Persona is fire, but it doesn't feel... Okay, this doesn't feel hater enough. I need... Hang on. I feel like Dark Souls music feels hater-ish. Yeah, give me Elden Ring OST. I don't know when Lightning's going live. It's fine. We'll figure it out. Honestly, it might be more disrespectful if I don't raid out to him, though. So that's kind of funny. Lotus taste buds don't count. Exactly. We don't trust Lotus. All right. Let's go to... I had stream muted to see my name. Yeah, don't worry about it. The perfect fast food meal is a burger from Wendy's and a Chick-fil-A waffle fries with McDonald's levels of salt. I can get behind that. I can get behind that. Or, and you get Dairy Queen at the end as dessert. All right, let's go through this list, all right? First off, I've never had A&W, but I've heard A&W fucking slaps. So, you know. Arby's, for some reason, Arby's is actually fucking decent. No one goes to Arby's. If you go to Arby's, you're fucking weird. However, Arby's is good, and I don't know why. Like, Arby's is tanked? Is it really? Last time I had Arby's, it was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Although I've had weird experiences when it comes to fast food, right? Like I lived on fast food for like, Arby's is a disgrace to me. Maybe, okay, am I thinking? I know it was either Arby's or some, it might've been something else. But I'm pretty sure last time I had Arby's, pretty solid. Now it makes me cry. I like it. I don't know. Last time I had Arby's, it was pretty good. So I'm not a huge fan. Like, I'm not really against it. No one's gonna go to Arby's because who the fuck wants to go to Arby's? But it's not bad. And that's pretty solid, you know? Bojangles I haven't had since I was a kid. I don't even know if I want to rank it. I worked with Arby's meat before. Do I have to traumatize people again? Oh, no. Apparently Burger King is having a comeback because literally everywhere is getting worse. They're getting down to Burger King level. Hey! They stayed as bad as they always have been. So it's just the low bar is raising is all I'm hearing. That's funny as fuck. Bojangles I haven't had since I was a kid. I remember being okay, but I don't trust the palate of a 7-year-old. So it goes into detail at best. Boston Market, I never had. Burger King. Honestly, Burger King goes into B tier just because it had a Spider-Man Whopper. That's it. It doesn't taste good, but it's funny as fuck. If it didn't have the Spider-Man Whopper and it wasn't that funny, gone. Dunzo. But Spider-Man Whopper. Burger King can make RDJ turn his life around. What does that tell you? That is a godsend. In the worst of ways. That's putting a man through hell for a good cause. Raising Cane's, don't think I've ever had. Checkers I had when I was a kid. So again, I don't trust the palate of a 7-year-old. Okay, Chick-fil-A. Homophobic. However, I'm kidding. I have a funny bit. Me and a buddy of mine, every time we go to Chick-fil-A, one of us, right? We will send each other a picture of us eating the Chick-fil-A or drinking a cup from out of the cup. And we'll have the tag that just says... Imagine not supporting the LGBTQ. And we do that every time we go to Chick-fil-A. And that alone carries it. Chick-fil-A is so overhyped. It's chicken marinated in pickle juice. Yeah, no, it's okay. I mean, if I want a chicken sandwich, I just go to Popeyes because, you know, they like the gays. Potato eat Chick-fil-A all the time. Josie's homophobic. No, I'm just kidding. But, like, Chick-fil-A gets carried by the bit. And I'm a firm believer of that, real quick. All right? Dude, okay, I gotta go through Church's Chicken, Culver's. Okay, I'd never had a Del Taco, Polo Loco. I had Firehouse Subs, Five Guys, I hop in and out. There's so many random ass things. Jollibee, Long John Silver's, because I'm not a fucking maniac. Like, okay, Long John Silver's, who the fuck's gonna make a fish place for fast food? That's a terrible idea. F tier, just based on concept alone. I've never been crazy enough to try it, but that's concept alone, L. Also, McDonald's, L, because I had to eat that shit for 40 days in a row. Terrible. No, it's Papa John's. What am I? Noodles and Company, PDQ. I have not had so many fucking things. Sbarro I had. Shake Shack, no. Sheets. I might have been Steak. No, it's not Steak and Shake. Fuck no. And we're going to do Taco Bell last. Burger King and B, specifically because it had the Spider-Man Whopper. And without that, It's shit. It's terrible. If it didn't have the Spider-Man waffle being, which makes it so fucking funny, it would be probably, it'd be down here. But it's Spider-Man waffle, Whopper. It's so fucking funny. I don't know how to disown a child, but I might go research what I do. Only time Long John Silver's is an option is if it's combined with A&W so I can get the Frosted Mugs of Root Beer and if I have a burger. So, again, though, why go to the Long John Silver's, though? Is Long John Silver's decent and I'm just missing out? I miss Mug and Bun. I've never heard of Mug and Bun. Again, I never went to A&W, so that's an L. Also, never been to Chipotle. I need to go, though. Chipotle, is, I've heard, is actually decent. Hang on, I got an at. Is that Lightning going live? Is the shame done? Oh, no, it's Lotus going live. What's Lotus doing today? Call to the Lamb? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I've been editing all day, so this is why there's not an actual stream for me. Depends on where you get it. No, Long John Silver isn't worth. Okay, so am I on the right page? Culver's. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I went to Culver's a decent bit when I lived in Florida. That was probably the best fucking fast food I've had in a long time. Culver's food is really good. I don't know why. They have good ice. They have I guess it's custard, not ice cream or whatever. They're kind of pretentious, which makes me want to lower it down to a B. But honestly, it's really good food. It's overpriced. To be fair though. Same with Five Guys, yeah, honestly, okay. But at the same time, we compare it to other fast food. You're paying for the better things. Never, I haven't seen at least a third of these changes. Yeah, it's very localized. Only reason why I've even had as much as I have is because I've been all over the place. Even then, there's a lot of shit. Like, I've never been to Wingstop, Zaxby's. That's just German. Never been to Torchy's Tacos. I know so many names I don't know. Alaska is so behind. I mean, listen, you guys will catch up eventually. Zarby? Zaxby's, you mean? I've never been to Zaxby's. Denny's. Denny's would be great if I was a stoner. I, however, am sober. Denny's is like White Castle. Oh, White Castle? Bro, White Castle sliders alone? B tier. Fucking Denny's, I feel like if I was an alcoholic or a stoner, I would be there. That would be my shit. However, otherwise, no. What the fuck is Denny? What the fuck is up, Denny's? Listen, we're not going to worry about Denny. It's mediocre at best. If you're going to go to a breakfast place, you go to IHOP or you go to... okay, I'm bringing up Waffle House. Waffle House, again... B tier for the memes. The fact that we have a fucking Waffle House agenda depending on, to decide how fucked we are for a storm is so fucking funny. The fights carry that place. Also, I went there after my, I think, no, it wasn't senior prom. It was senior, we had a party for senior graduation. It was project graduation. We all, we went there. It was like 4 a.m. or 3 a.m. It was very late. It was way too late. And Waffle House was the only place that opened. And my school is really pretentious. So we all had to go in, like, we all had to go to the party in, like, semi-formal clothes. So our dumbasses walked in at, like, well, there's, like, four other groups of kids our age. We're, like, 18. We all walked into a fucking Waffle House decked out in, like, semi-formal formal wear. And we just fucking all ate at Waffle House. It was funny as fuck for no reason other than the fact that it was the only place that was open and the food was actually pretty good. I think I can comfortably put Waffle House into S tier, honestly. When evacuated, the Waffle House closes. Dude, I've seen a Waffle House close once in my life, and goddamn, those scariest days ever been. Oh, what the fuck? Weird ass. Anyways. Again, the Waffle House, the entire thing, the fact that there is a Waffle House fucking tier of like, oh god, we're fucked, is so funny to me. It carries. Domino's. Dude, okay, real talk. Okay, this might be a hot take. This might not be. I don't know. But out of all the pizza chains, I think Domino's is the worst. Domino's tests my stomach every fucking time. I hate it. Domino's pizza, F. Supposed to be getting ready for stream, but this is so important. Dude, this is a 10-minute bit. Don't worry. In and out. But no. Domino's pizza, probably the worst pizza chain. And I will stand by that. Waffle House in our town, last time it closed because of Category 4 hurricane. I don't remember what category the hurricane that we had to get hit with. I think it was twice the size of Hurricane Charlie, which fucked up our area, you know? You know, the Waffle House has a minimum of two backup generators for each door. Base. Domino's fucks up my stomach, but I love it so much. That's called a guilty pleasure. Domino's is not mine. Pizza chains vary wildly depending on area. That's true. I think the last time I had it was in New England. My area, you don't live in here no more. Okay, yeah, your area, I guess. Either way, what, I think, what was it? Fucking category four? Domino's is not worth the price, but I can get a coupon. If I can get a coupon, I'm on that shit. Okay, but if I get a coupon, I'll fucking go to a gutter trash, bro. They give me 50% off for like a half-eaten pizza thrown in a dumpster? Shit, half off. But it's usually not worth it when I've had it,
right?
Although, okay. Actually, no. I got a good story for Domino's, actually. I think I was in... Oh, God, what state was it in? I think it was in Tennessee. We went to Domino's. We went to a hotel. The room that we had shit under, like, pet shit underneath one of the chairs. And we asked the lady, a girl, if we could move. The girl was, like, about my age, 17, 18. And I was just like, bro, I'm so fucking sorry. Looks just like, she looked so fucking flustered when I brought it up. She's like, can we just change rooms? Like, she was horrified, right? So we went to Domino's and we're like, yo, do you want to get anything? So we got her like a drink and a bunch of jalapeno poppers. And that was cool as shit. Honestly, I think that was just kind of funny because we just walked up, me and my buddy, who's like twice the size of me, walked up all menacingly to the thing. Just like, hey, there's a bunch of pet shit in our room. Can we change? And like, do you want to get a pizza or something? And we just dropped it off, and then we went to go play D&D. We were so fucking loud, like, I left for a minute. I think I got locked out of the room because I did something stupid. I think I fireballed the teammates or something. I don't know. Doesn't matter. I fucking had to walk out, and I still heard him fucking playing D&D. I heard that shit down the hallway. Funny as fuck. Two big-ass nerds just drop off food for some random chick, and then D&D. Charlie was more destructive? I think that was 50-50. Charlie was stronger, I remember, but it was like Ian was twice the size of Charlie and was hit the same path. Got coupons for 20% off my entire order for Domino's every week. God damn. My mom and I were walking outside during Ian. I got smacked the fuck out of with a room shit. That's kind of funny, though. And 8.2 hurt the way back home and our Domino's was still open. Such a blessing. That's cool. Join against the will of the live message. Why? Also, thank you. Thank you, Mustard. I don't have water. Shit. Hang on. Hold on. I want it to be known, by the way. I didn't post anywhere that I was live except for fucking, except for fucking, what's it called? Except for Lightning Server, because that's where the bit was supposed to be. And he's still not home. Alright. But no, otherwise... Domino's D tier, again, carried by the story. Crescent is grounded. They probably deserved it. I don't know. Venture, I am standing my ground, all right? We're here to shame Lightning, not shame me. Why is my music not playing? Okay. It's just kind of giving me a look. All right. Dairy Queen? I'm in Lightning's Discord. Get fucked. Oh. Venture is grounded every day. Welcome to Groundhog Day. Dairy Queen. Honestly, effectively mid, unless you go for anything. But if you go there for normal food, the fucking bottom of the barrel. If you go there for ice cream, not bad. I think I can give Dairy Queen like a comfortable B tier. But again, if you go for actual fucking food, you're dumb. Go anywhere else. I think that's a fair assessment. Firehouse Subs. Honestly, I went there a couple times, and that's all I remember. Nothing good. You gotta come out here with food takes and expect to be shamed or on something? Okay, counterpoint, it's better than the log dog. Come on here. I am a lesser of two evils. Very low bar, however, good enough. Five Guys. Okay, last time I had Five Guys, it was kind of shit. I think that location just kind of sucked because every time I bring that up, everyone's just like, bro, you're smoking something. So it's like, I don't know where to put Five Guys in a place that was just, I would try it again. But, like, last time I had Five Guys, it was shit. Again, I'll put that in comfortably mid. IHOP. Honestly? What the fuck are you doing? How's the floor? Smell good? There's food under his cage door. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Argue at least the log dog was half meme. It was meme until he cooked it. Gonna duct tape you to the ceiling by your toes. Ugh. But free peanuts? Mm-hmm. I gotta scoot though. For reasons? Ah, yes. For reasons. Bye, Mustard. Have fun. IHOP, honestly, just a good breakfast place. I don't have like a story or anything with this one. I just like IHOP. In-N-Out, never had. Jack in the Box, never had. Jersey Mike's, effectively mid. Jimmy John's, honestly, worse than mid. I like Jersey Mike's. Jersey Mike's, it's expensive. Firehouse, not even memorable. I have around here, never recovered after COVID. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. KFC, the most effective. It's just... I feel comfortable putting KFC down into D tier, honestly. It's like, if you want fried chicken, go anywhere else.
Parkhouse, do we still have an IHOP?
Yeah. Oi, what? What are we oying? Did we try In-N-Out one day? Is so good. Isn't that in the West Coast? Jimmy John's? I have never been to a good Jimmy John's. I have not. Or I'm getting Jimmy John's and Firehouse mixed up.
What the fuck are you barking at? You don't eat human food enough to be having an opinion on this. No, you don't need to bark at me. You don't know the difference. You're a dog.
Eat dog,
bozo. Yeah. Ah, fuck.
Jimmy John's is mid at best. In-N-Out made it to Utah and people freaked out. Oh. In-N-Out is a Cali and Texas thing. East is Texas. Oh, shit. Firehouse can be all right. Honestly, either one. Not memorable enough to have, like, an actual... to warrant anything important.
Thanks to the skeleton. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Overall. Does not warrant anything else than just, like, in a meh. You get a shrug. Like, you can flip these two around. I think, again, C is, like, effectively just the mid. Because you're grounded, you've seen the commercials, his judgment is based on the vision. My commercials were... Okay, his commercials... Okay, Jimmy John's commercials fairish, alright? Little Caesars, it gets carried by stuffed crust and garlic bread. Let me get Jimmy John's together. Maybe this, again, this is a lot of, like, it's so varying on a fucking... on location. It's more like, does my state suck, or is yours just better? That's the question. Thanks, Tony. Yeah, see, look at that. It's just, you know, Little Caesars carried by stuffed crust and the cheesy garlic bread. Otherwise, I don't know, B tier. I don't know what my go-to pizza place would be. I've got a Pizza Hut down here, up where I am. It's pretty good. My favorite pizza place to get from isn't on here. It was, my steak definitely sucks. Agreed. Florida is better because we have Wawa and Pub Subs and Jimmy John's. Hate it here. I love the duality. Little Caesars is only good warm and I'm upset. That's why they have the hot and ready at the very least. All right. But no, we had a decent Little Caesars back home. But Pub Subs are a W. They are. My favorite pizza place is, again, not on here, which I'm very upset about. It's called Papa Gino's. Very good chain restaurant. Probably the only time in the world I'll go to a pizza place and I'll get a cheese pizza. It's good every time. Jersey Mike's is a W. It's an expensive W, but a W nonetheless. Like, I would give Jersey Mike's, I don't know if I was done rating it. I feel like I'd put it up here in B tier. I like two Wawas down the road. Wawa, again, if it was on here, to the moon. So welcome in, Layden. So I haven't had Wawa or Pub Subs. Been here over 3 years. Your time is now. Moe's, again, kind of mid. Wawa is a wild name for a restaurant. It's a gas station. It's hot and ready anymore. It takes 20 minutes for it to get to me. That's just, okay, that's ruined. Never mind. Just got a new Wawa on time. Hey, I'll give a fuck that Philly was amazing. Okay, yeah, no. Jersey Mike's Philly's incredible. Again, really expensive. Are we getting a Bucky's less than 30 minutes away? Yo, you must be in the panhandle then. We were always too far south. Panda Express, F. I can stand by that. Panera, D. It was good for a bit. I like soups and whatnot. I go there if I'm, like, not feeling well or my throat's kind of fucked. Because, again, I like soups and shit. But, like, breads, mid, everything else, lame as fuck. They got soup, they got bread. That's about it. And I'm too white to just... I'm not white enough to be like, bread alone carries the thing to S tier. I think it is... Okay, I'd put it over Firehouse just because it's a memorable experience. Right? Again, though, depends on what you get. I live on the Florida, Georgia. And I'm trying to get a job at Bucky's as a manager once it opens in January.
Ooh. All right.
What?
Must consult your opinion. You like the Hangover burgers, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you like the peanut butter and jalapeno burgers, right?
Can we both at the same time?
Add bacon to the peanut butter and jalapeno bit burger. What do you think?
Why weren't we doing that in the first place? And I feel like the best part of the Hangover burgers is the gag.
Yes.
So why don't you just do both at that point?
Just wanted to consult you.
Fair enough.
I didn't close my door all the way. Well, as a gas station that does food, we have those in Sheets here in Virginia. Closest one to me is going to be one in Ocala when it opens. That pay is going to be fire. Oh, I bet it is. We also have to add pepper jack cheese to that. Ooh, shit. Hang on. Wait, I don't know if we have pepper jack. Hang on. I'll toss it real quick. Hang on. I'll toss the idea out real quick. But when you already have bacon on the peanut butter and jalapeno burgers, it was just something that, I don't know why, honestly. I put it on mine when I made it last. I think he was just kind of slow. Sad day. Counterpoint, he said he'll get back to me. So I don't know. Waffle House the Ghost, you get food and free fights. Yeah, no, that is dinner and breakfast in a show. But still, Papa John's. Again, it has tough crust and that carries it. Otherwise, I mean, I don't know, man. Why do I have so many fucking Discord notifications? Are any of these lightning going live? No, it's not. Where the fuck is lightning? This bit was not supposed to go on for a half hour. He says it's finally approved. Okay. He's just slow. It's fine. Pizza Hut, again. Pizza places with stuffed crust, immediately just good. But my favorite one will forever be Papagino's. My music's lagging. Oh, fuck. Popeyes. Less homophobic, which both, like, brings it up and brings it down in my eyes. Because, again, I like the homophobic chicken because it's a funny story. I pepper jack and cheese and caramelized onion jack cheese. I've never heard of the second one, but I'm interested. Very interested. But, yeah, so it's like, again, I feel like most fried chicken places are, like, okay at best. And the horseradish cheddar to go on the roast beef sandwiches? Ooh. I like where your mind's at. Sbarro. I've had Sbarro once, and it was kind of shit. I'm not going to lie. No story. It's just, Sbarro was just kind of shit. I think Sbarro is probably the worst than Domino's, I'd say. It was just kind of sad, honestly. I think that's the best way to put it. It was this very sad, depressing pizza. Sonic. Actually? Okay. I'm gonna let you guys fight about this. When it comes to getting a burger, burger place... My top three choices are Sonic, Culver's, and Wendy's. Now you guys can fight about this. Joanna, Chick-fil-A should be higher. Okay. I don't know. It's very 50. It's like, I don't know where to put it over Popeyes. Popeyes gets lowered because of the biscuits as well. Right? But no, for my burger places, it's Culver's, Sonic, Wendy's. And I will stand by that. For, like, real fast food, Wendy's is my favorite. I will say. Culver's, probably, like, that's, like, the one fast food place I'll actually go in and sit down at. And Sonic. Sonic's just a weird mix of them, but I like it. I like Sonic. We've been having it a bit lately because we have a good one up here. It's cheese and mellows out really well. Highly recommend. Alright. Steak and Shake. Kind of shit. I had Steak and Shake once, and I can comfortably put that into F tier, honestly. Cubs for the custards 100% of the time. Yeah, that too. That's why I think Culver's might be my favorite one. Might be the top of S tier because it's the mix of the custards and the burgers, and they're so fucking good. And I don't know why. Subway. I ate Subway. When I worked, used to work at a store called Winn-Dixie. When I worked there, I would go to Subway every night for dinner because it was right next door and was fucking $10 a night, and it was terrible. Because my fat ass would eat a fucking foot long every time because I've been working for 4 hours. Hated it. I ate there so fucking much, and that alone brings a Subway down to like a C. At the same time, though, when I was on that road trip and I was eating like shit, I would go to Subway. We went to Subways like once a week, and that was a godsend. I swear to God, because it was anything other than McDonald's. Check out she does for Boar's Head. Boar's Head is the good company for it. It's all right. Whataburger I've never had. Wawa, I can put Wawa into S tier because they give you gas and I have self checkout for condoms. I don't know where I'm going with this one. I like Wawa though. I'll put Wawa in B tier. I feel like I would go to Wawa more than a lot of things. What's the plan for today? End. I'm waiting for Lightning to get on so I can end. Not Boar's Head? Oh. My mom worked at Wendy's for most of my childhood, so I had way too much Wendy. I very rarely go there anymore. Yeah, it's things like that. Wawa on top. I like Wawa, but I don't think it deserves to be with the best of the best. I love Wawa. Do not get me wrong, but I don't think... Okay, actually, I like Wawa more than I like Sonic. Never mind, I can agree with that. Yeah, okay, actually, No. I can get behind that. I like Sonic less than the other two, but still more than the most of these. And then Taco Bell. The only reason why we did this, I don't like Taco Bell. My ex's family ate there all the time. She is the whitest motherfucker I know, and her family's the whitest motherfuckers that I've known. And they actively cried when the Mexican pizza would die. And honestly speaking, the Mexican pizza wasn't worth it. Was not worth a single drop. Absolutely not. Taco Bell, it upsets my stomach, and I do not like it. Look up Boar's Head latest recalls. To our valued customers, we deeply regret to impact this call has had on affected families. No words can fully express our sympathies and sincere deep hurt and yada yada. What the fuck happened? We called our Strasburger brand liverwurst because it had the potential to be adulterated with Listeria. I don't know what that means. I'm gonna hide my display when I Google this one because this one might have a nasty image. Oh. Species of pathogenic bacteria that causes infectious listeriosis. What the fuck is listeriosis? Bro, I'm just looking at why Boar's Head sucks lately. Foodborne bacterial illness that can be very serious for pregnant women, people older than 65, and people with a weakened immune system. So weaklings that didn't eat enough dirt. Look at me, not very good deli meats lately. Let's take Baja Blast into consideration. You can't be carried by a drink! Not to mention just fucking Mountain Dew, but blue. Come on. No, I'm not going to let it. Baja Blast is probably the best thing to have on that fucking menu. And it's a drink. I'm not letting that happen. Absolutely not. 4 days later, July 29th, 2024, once testing confirmed a link between our liverwurst and the outbreak, we immediately took decisive action. And oh, no, it was just an expanded recall. Okay. They recalled 7 million pounds. Hot. Damn. Okay, that's sad. Who eats liverwurst anyways? Weirdos. Oh, hold on, everybody. My mother is calling. I accidentally stole from my mother because put her on speaker. She was asking if I stole the cooking spray, in which I did. Can you guys do me a solid? Just, I don't know. Listen for Bruin. If he starts barking, do something about it. I don't know. And let me know if Lightning goes live while I'm gone. I'm not even going to put it on Be Right Back. This is such a fucking stupid stream. I don't know why all of you guys showed up. I haven't seen some of you in chat in ages. I don't know. I'll be back in a minute. All right, you guys can just kind of look at my chair. Chair stream. Okay, listen. Chair streams are hype as fuck. Chair streams. You don't need to fight for chair streams. I'm just saying, this is yours now. Be good. I'll do that self-care when I get back. I'm petting that dog out the door. Alright, I'm here to ruin your chair stream and do that self-care. Alright. It is I! The main character, what did I miss? Because it's just playing sound effects, it's incredible. I was in Caleb now. I need to go to, like, boss music. Where's... Let me just we can skip to market. Alright. Now I have this back up. Here, let me refine the details, alright? Let me try to, like... Let me try to make it, like, a little better, right? So I think my S tier is pretty good. Alright, Culver's, Wendy's, Waffle House, Wawa. B tier. Burger King carried by a bit. Nothing more. White Castle? I like White Castle sliders. I'd put it below IHOP, though. I like a good IHOP breakfast. Is a good... Just solid, honestly. I have no complaints with that one. I think that's just good. Dairy Queen, better than Little Caesars and Jersey Mike's. I'd say I'd put Little Caesars below Jersey Mike's, though. I would put Subway probably at the top of C. And I'd put KFC at the top of D. And which one's the... I'd say that's about right for F tier, I'd say. All right, there we go. We've been live for 40 minutes. Is Lightning home yet? I'm proud of that list. All right, you guys can now fight me for it and yell at me and say my taste is shit. This is not. Who the fuck is this? Sparky the Third? I don't know who that is. Is Azrael? Did Azrael pop in while live? Oh no, he's been live for a minute. Okay. Lightning still isn't fucking live. I'm calling him. Give me a second. Where the fuck is that furry? He's not even on Discord. How am I supposed to... I gotta go. See you later. Bye. Fine. Never had a moment where Discord asked if I was short, if I wanted to call him. That's fucking weird. Didn't he say he was supposed to be live at 7 PST? What the fuck? I don't understand. And Lightning isn't answering. Ooh! Yeah, alright, he's a bastard. And why is it... Okay, there's just... furry porn at the top of our chat. That's cool. Forgot about that. All right, so I guess we have a minute until Lightning goes live. Thank you, potato. I guess I could show you guys what I've been working on. That's a cool way. That's a good way to fill time. What I have been doing is I have been editing the I've been still working on the the Dark Souls video, because holy shit, it's just taken a while to do. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. But why the fuck is it? I'm so far over. I've been working on this video. I've been trying my best. I've been putting some work into it today, and I have a proper start. Let me just throw it in the full screen. Let me hide myself so you guys can properly take a look. This is a good sneak peek into what I've been doing. Also, just a good way to see where I've been, how I feel about the video so far. The quality shit, because the stream was quality was shit. You guys can't fucking hear it, can you? Why the fuck do I even try? I don't know why I do this shit. And I'm not like, oh yeah, audio's important. I'm fucking dumb. Is this one better? Would this help? That's better. Okay, cool. I'm a genius. You guys know that? Why did I call you? Because I was trying to get your attention for something. Also, I just realized that was me. I was trying to ask how much fucking longer until you stream. Also, I forgot that some of these are still muted. I haven't actually gone through and fixed all the audio and shit. So there's segments where there's going to be unmuted. I haven't fixed it yet. Also, I'd like to mention, I downloaded the full Pacifist playthrough specifically in 360p. Like, there's not supposed to be audio for this segment, but there's supposed to be audio for another segment down the line. I haven't gone through and fixed that yet. See, that's another segment where there's supposed to be audio. And then I don't know if there's another one or not, well, that I have edit up to done, but I don't think so.
AK30 saying be family friendly in the BO6 beta.
That alone makes me want to get BO6 just so I can try to, so I can be as unfamily friendly as possible. Like, I'm going to go in there and I'm not going to say shit that's even Twitch would like. I'm going to go in there and sign a death warrant for if it were to ever go live. But, you know. I'm not dumb enough to stream it.
Fuck! I can't get on the roof.
Down my balls, down the female crown, down ski 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 ski, down ski ski ski.
I'm not allowed on that. And then again, we mute the tab because it's not supposed to be audio for this one, and it goes because it goes right back to me dying. Is he actually getting upset when people say fuck? That's actually really funny. And like, I have no respect for you, but... Alright, that looks like... Yeah, I didn't finish editing this part. Human Shield proxy chat is simultaneously the best and worst thing that they could have added. Dude, I'm a firm believer that's the best thing that came out of the BO6.
Yeah, that's right, Bozo. What are you gonna do about it?
But no, I'm a firm believer that's the best thing to come out of BO6. I don't know how to stall. I need to stall for like another 15 minutes, I feel like. I don't know. How the fuck am I gonna stall for that long? What can I do for 15 minutes? Okay, you know what? I have a really bad idea. Good. It sounds like you have an idea of what I'm doing. I'm going to make this the worst stream that I can. React to the Fortnite item shop? Hold on. Hold on. That's kind of dumb, but also really fucking funny. Hang on. Let me do one thing at a time. First off, I'm going to do something really stupid. Until this terrible ass stream is done, there's not going to be a cooldown on any sound redeems. Most importantly, all of the sound redeems are going to cost a single channel point. Again, watch the entire COD Zombie storyline video. That's going to take a while. But no. So for the rest of this stupid ass stream, that should not be going, should not have gone as long as it should have. No cooldown. No fucking, basically free sound redeems. Is that all of them? No, it is not. It's not even fucking close. Alright, and then we're gonna react to the Fortnite item shop, and then after that, we're gonna react to Solid Colors. I am not gonna sit there and watch 7 hours of COD Zombies lore. Is that all of them? I think so. Yep, alright. So impatient because I have to eat, my bad. Okay, well, you said you were gonna get food. You didn't say you were gonna eat it, alright. Alright, welcome to the worst stream that there is. Take a look at redeems. Pussy, I don't give a fuck about that. Side note, I got Baja Gelato. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I forgot there's an actual fucking website to that. Hold on. I don't remember what the site is. You sent me the link, I think. That's porn. This is why I make it so that my shit can't be seen. Also, that's really quiet, so I'm gonna just max the volume of it. I did. Yep. There we go. Have fun, everybody. All right, now we're going to react. Oh my god, the bands playing over each other so they didn't work. Okay, that's good to know. FNCS Global Championship 2484 bundle. Bunny Wolf, there's gonna be porn of that for sure. Oh, Deadpool and Wolverine are still in shop. Loki's in shop. Loki and Sylvie. Mellowverse bundle. What the fuck is this? Oh, Marsh walks in shop. I thought I got this for free. I don't remember paying for this. Goodbye to my eardrums. Oh, that is peaking so bad. No wonder why I had it so low. The Overseer bundle. Alright, I lowered the volume, by the way, so it's not gonna be that fucking loud. Ooh, the double agent pack. Yep, yep. This is so fucking stupid. How do I react to this? Alright. Is Lightning done or am I still being impatient? He's not done yet. I'm still being impatient. Alright. Next up, we're going to react to Solid Colors. It's got to refresh in 10 minutes. Alright, cool. So I'll do that again in a second. Alright, so now we're going to watch some Solid Colors. I can get behind Pink, you know? It's very nice, very soothing. I don't think this one's supposed to be black, but you know what? My shit's just broken, actually. I don't want to watch ads. The fucking thing is this. Thank you. I wonder if there's a way for me to make it louder on my end, but quieter for you guys. Let me see if I make it. Alright, somebody drop a pipe on me. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'll do it myself. It sounds the exact same. Maybe I have to. Why is that over there? What? Excuse me? All right, we're just gonna fit him the screen now. I don't know why that's. You know, we're just gonna make these very loud. Lotus is just gonna call me gay, I guess. Let me refresh it. All right, these things louder now. That just cut out. A little louder. Can I make the videos louder? No, the video's max? Really? Alright, so that's just quiet. Alright. Back to reacting to Solid Colors. I don't know if I like red. Honestly, red's really, it just feels really angry. I don't know if I vibe. Ooh, green. Green's a classic, you know? I feel like green's kind of slept on, but like, this is like your go-to. Ooh, that blue's kind of nice, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. Blue's kind of nice. There we go. I can make it a little smaller. Black's like, see, I like the black. It's comforting. It's nice and dark. White is the exact opposite. It is so fucking in your face. It's like, why? You're not the main character of Colors, bro. Calm down. I don't understand what they're doing. I don't understand why. Oh, that's it? Okay, cool. Abstract typography? This is so fucking stupid. Guys, just start shitting out random ideas. Start shitting out random ass ideas, all right? That's what we need. This is an everything stream. This is the variety stream. All right. Just somebody give me something. And then we'll work with that. I could be being productive. 10 hours of static Weezer Blue. Oh. Yeah. that a little louder. Make that a little quieter. Alright, what's next? What's next? Weezer Blue. I really want to save this, so I'm just going to grab a picture of it. And then we're going to... can I copy the image address? Copy browser. Oh, I can!
I heard a pet that dog somewhere in there. I need to crop this like a bunch. Left. How many pixels is that? 100? Yeah, it's 100.
There we go. Weezer Blue. Gonna be. Just gonna just kind of chill. Alright, there we go. This is perfect. This is perfect. Alright, what's next? What's next? Let me shrink Weezer down a little bit. Alright, give me ideas. Give me ideas. Actually, no, I know exactly what's next. Yeah, we're playing fucking Undergarf.
Bad Bloodline Simulator.
SAO Bridge. And I'm gonna add it to that one. We're gonna have this in the picture in picture. This is perfect. Guess the game's right, get everything right again. Oh, yeah. Hang on, let me. Cinder, I swear to God, no, this is perfect. That's just disgusting. This feels like a Mega Man game, just off rip. I don't know which one, though. I feel like this could be any Mega Man, really. Skibbity Toilet? Okay, we have standards. This is not a Mega Man game. That is a shock. Maybe it's like an old school Sonic game. Like this could be like, this is not Sonic Colors. What am I saying? I got this one wrong, I think. Oh shit. It's originally an arcade game. Bro, I don't know my arcade games enough. Oh, that's Peggle. That's not how you spell Peggle. My God. I've stumbled across. Okay, now I need to have the music over with that. There we go. This is definitely some just fucking old ass pachinko game. I don't fucking know. Bust a move? I would not be busting a move. What if you're being overwhelmed, so I'm redeeming gay for her? What's happening over there? The ultimate brain rot treatment? This is perfect. What do you mean? Alright, we're just going in by random games. That's a fucking Kirby game. That's a 3D Kirby. That's fucking, I don't remember which one it was. Kirby and the Forgotten Land? Yeah.
I have a feeling you get beat up a lot in real life. Shut up, you're
a power. Alright. Anyway, give me more ideas. Give me more ideas that aren't fucking Skibbity Toilet. This is a Lego Star Wars game. This is Lego Star Wars The Complete Star.
And the not so quick tutorial on rocks. Kirito?
Hey, no problem. Head right down to you. Balls Heap 69.
Yeah, it's
Where's The Complete Saga?
Just a character to dick around with while I get the hang of the game. I'm gonna make my real character later.
Yeah, no, I get it. So...
Where's The Complete Saga?
Right. Logging out.
I am disappointed.
Hey, Kirito, total noob question, but how do I log out?
Are you serious, man?
Come on, man, it's nerve gear. I can't alt F4 this shit.
Alright,
beat me to it. Yeah, no, this is...
Oh, thanks, player's guide.
No, it's here, it's just blank.
For some reason, though, there's not a fucking Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga option. Okay, I guess it was the original trilogy.
I get it.
Wait.
I feel good knowing that was Hoth immediately.
Riveting.
Probably original trilogy, yeah.
Pull the nerve gear off, like so.
Hey, dumbass, it doesn't work that way. The nerve gear disables your motor functions, so you don't move around while you play.
This is... I have no fucking idea. This is definitely some fucking JRPG. This looks like a Metal Gear character. This feels like Metal Gear Solid. Oh, it is Metal Gear Solid. Fuck, I should have been sooner. Metal Gear 4? Metal Gear Rising?
What the hell is that?
I was gonna say, this character... Not him. He looks like a Metal Gear Solid character.
Not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly. I'll have to check back with you.
This is so fucking stupid. And Lightning still isn't live? I gave this fucker one job. Where is he? Where's the server?
Oh, it's person.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Kyle.
He's in the streaming VC.
Head program.
Oh, he's live. All right, finally. All right.
Online experience that is Sword Art Online.
I know, we're both Star Wars nerds and had an argument about which planet the Death Star blew up. Dude, it's Alderaan.
Focus. Okay, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and save the name of the chat here.
Do you think he realizes he just muted
himself? Getting rid of that.
Give it a minute.
All right, this is how we're ending up. Fuck, I just got destroyed. I'm gonna just let the raid timer go down. And then, well, I guess we should probably pull up his stream, huh? So I should know. This is just me giving him free viewers, honestly. That's all the stream is. Where is he? Where is that fucking... Where is he? Alright, there we go. This is where we're raiding over to, at the very least. I don't have a sub to him. I don't want to give him money. Alright. It's good enough. I can't hear you over the Bad Monday Simulator. Shit. I heard the vine boom at the very least. It works. Who messaged me on Discord? Oh, Bubs. She went live. Oh, I should have prayed. Damn it.
Where?
Damn it. Okay, I suck at this. So fucking stupid.